Hey folks, this is Florida Trailblazer and I'm out here exploring in the Ocala National Forest, and I found this old bunker and I'm on top of it right now. It's probably about 8 feet or so off the ground, and there is a entryway right here. It takes you down into it. Take you down in here. It's not very big. There's water at the bottom here. Here you can get a view of it on the outside. You can see the wall. I'm not sure what this was used for or how old it is, but it's a really neat discovery out here.